funny.
Where do these subs come from?
Huh?
Where do these subs come from?
I think that neighbor up there brought them down.
Did I say it was a lady?
It was nice over there. Tiffany brought some sandwich meat and bread just in case we didn't have anything.
Well, man, we don't need it. Somebody does.
I couldn't believe it. Like, it's just, I can't even think of a word. You know, like, what do you say about this? Fuck, holy shit. I think all I could say when I walked in the house was holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
I didn't
even think about this place being that place of
going
to. It looks so different, doesn't
it? Yeah. That backyard's going to take forever to get clean and cleared up. I wouldn't even start messing with that
anytime soon. Worry about the house.
I could help as much in the front, but Brad was like, don't go in the backyard because there's apparently poison oak and poison ivy everywhere. I'm like highly allergic, you know?
Yeah.
David on that.
You still wouldn't have power. Don't look
for it. Well, I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah. You could just look at it. You could just look
at it. Good?
Yeah, good. I don't think
it's
like
that 20,
but
they're
going to be brand
new. Oh, yeah,
sure.
I see. Like,
off what that old thing.
Am I clear? All right.
Good. All right. That
worked pretty good.
There we go. Shorter tank, so he can drag it onto the hill. Hey, that really worked out good right here.
They can't go really bad.
Yeah.
They can't go really bad.
Take it loose.
Back over here while I can drag it up. Take it loose,
Dave.
Good right
up.
Alright.
Yeah,
We're in the back of Alberta, so we'll probably be here. They may tend to have to help too.
Yeah, exactly. That's it.
Daddy.